knife away from your throat. So always think what you want. You know, it's not enough to bring the knife on you. Yeah, I have to save him. Okay? So if Michael is moving. Cool, cool. I push against the elbow. You see the knife go away from the throat. You see, if I just pull, I will kill him. So what we do? I go here inside. I don't care. And I take it out.